What does this rare do? Whenever a creature an opponent controls with a -1/-1 counter dies, you return that card to the battlefield under your control. Well, that'll do just fine with three copies of Torture. Yeah, I'll be taking that thing. If I get it out, if I torture one of my opponent's creatures to death, I just get it forever. So, yeah, that's a really good card for me. Looks like I'm going to be playing the Fate Transfer and the Chainbreaker. Maybe the Cinderbones and the Power of Fire. Goodness, Divinity of Pride. That is quite the card, which I will be taking and I will be playing. 5 mana, 4/4 flying lifelink. If I have 25 or more life, it's an 8/8 lifelink. Yeah, I'll be playing all swamps, and I will be playing that card. That's the reward you get for playing mono black in formats like this. People just pass you cards that like this that they just can't play in their deck. They're just like, oops, I'm blue white with 8 planes, and I just can't play this card ever. Well, this pack looks terrible. Really nothing good for me at all. I mean, I could take a Smoldering Butcher, which is a 4/2 wither, not very good. Could take a Hate Flayer, but I really don't want to play red with the Divinity of Pride. Yeah, just all weak cards for me. I mean, there's a Snake Form, which is great, but I'll just be taking Smoldering Butcher. Let's just hope it works out. Here, I'm going to take the Bloodied Ghost. 3 mana, 2/2 flyer is good, but it comes into play with a -1/-1 counter, which means I can use Fate Transfer with it, which is nice. Ooh, Chainbreaker can also remove the counter. That's sweet. Yeah, I'll be taking that. Goodness. Gwillion Hedgemage. Yeah, I'll be taking that. Comes into play, puts a -1/-1 counter on target creature for 3 mana. What does this do? Black mana costs in your graveyard. Yeah, if that laps, I'll play it. I'll play an Umbra Stalker in my deck. But for now, I'll just take the Incredible Hedgemage. What do we have here? Looks like a Soul Reap. Destroy target non-green creature. Awesome card for me. Very happy to have that. Boom. More removal. All cards I'm not going to play in a Desecrator Hag. To my knowledge, this isn't a very good card, but I'll probably just take it anyways. Probably play it too. Well, Renclaw Trout is really good, so I'll take that. Just a solid 3 mana 2/2 Persist and Wither. If it had only one of those abilities, I would still play it, but having both makes it really nice. Looks like a Fang Skulkin for me. Don't really like Raven's Crime very much, and the Fang Skulkin's playable. I really wish I knew what I had taken over the second Fate Transfer, because right now I wish I had that. I think it might have been Torture, which I don't regret, really, if that's the case. Guess I'll just counter-draft a Suture Spirit. It's a nice card. What does Batwing Broom do? Sure, I'll take that. I think a bot paid me like 25 cents for Batwing Brooms the other day, so I'll stockpile up on those. Really don't know how I feel about these Smolder Initiates. I didn't turn out nearly as aggressive as I would have liked. Looks like I don't have to play them, which is really sweet. Do I splash? I don't really want to. I would like to cast this card on turn 5 as often as possible. Like, if I'm losing and my board is, like, 4 swamps and a plains, or 4 swamps and a mountain, and I have, like, I haven't drawn this, and I have drawn this, I'm going to be very upset. Because I know that it's such an easily avoidable problem that, you know, it's gonna frequently cost you a game when it comes up. Could play 18 lands, but I kind of don't want to. I have no sources of card advantage, and I do have the Scuttlemutt. Could just do this. Play, like, this thing, and, like, this thing. Play, like, one island. I mean, I'm running the risk of getting owned by this, but... Also, it is only one land. I just don't know. Could, like, cut this and play my second Loch Corrigan and actually play 18 lands. Cut, like, Fangskulkin or, like, one of the Butchers. No, the Butchers seem not bad. Could just play 2 Loch Corrigan and 17 lands. Yeah, sure, I'll do that. Why not?